Although they had managed to free the captured gate and return the commander to Imperion, armed troops continued to weather attacks by Core forces in increasing numbers. It became apparent that the Core had managed to construct a Kaibot lab somewhere on Imperion itself and was building an army as fast as it could.
You